Okay. Really hope everything is working this time. And if not, there might be a bunch of swearing over the lack of video game sound. So. I hear everything in YouTube. I hear music. Let's see. So. Load this. Explain this yet again. Get Rupert. You go to the damn Winterhold College. You go to the Arcanium. I'm gonna get some attacked by some jerk. I'm trying not to swear if it isn't obvious. I'm so mad at this point. Okay. Some guy's gonna attack me, and I don't know why.
I have many important things on my mind. Your concerns are not among them.
Hey, Levy, do you hear all the sounds?
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear?
Because I don't want to explain this a fifth time. Okay.
The pursuit of knowledge.
If you're going to be someone else's stooge, may as well get a good price for doing it.
Okay, well anyways, while I'm waiting for that response. You come to the stupid college of Winterhold. You come over here to this stupid desk, and down here is Levy's note about the bear. I've explained this four times now, so I'm getting a little frustrated. Okay, here's the thing. I'm not going to read the note. You just save that
can
as a
I
surprise.
Help you with anything, Miria?
I was wondering.
Why are you all standing in the way over here? You hear everything, thank God.
You think there's still something here worth nabbing?
Yeah, buffering issues could be on your end, but like I said,
come out.
Oh God, someone's attacking. Hancock's getting on the defensive here. Wait, where did I go? Shoot.
Now that's a whole lot of ugly.
I have my sword out, okay. I'm gonna get attacked by some guy. I'm just gonna let these two handle it.
I can't do anything from here!
What do you mean you can't do anything from here?
We got away with
it. First person, come on. Read that note later. Ooh, muffins. Anyways, if you have screen tearing, if you see screen tearing, I have to actually switch my game to a new drive. Yada 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 yada. A new computer. I've already put a lot of stuff on it. Yada yada yada. Okay, so. I have the note for the bear. Sorry I didn't read it. I've read it several times now and I'm a little frustrated, but also that should be kept as.
Yes, they build a statue to anything back then.
Oh, damn it, Hancock, you're not supposed to say that there. It should be a surprise to anyone going to use your but what that note says. So I saved you guys a spoiler. Well, not much. Basically it tells me to go look for the bear. We're gonna go look for the bear. Hi, Frosty.
Hard to believe I ever complained about Riften being cold.
Oh, I'm sorry, guard. I didn't mean to take that out on you. I'm just a little miffed right now. Okay, so. This might be an angry stream because I'm frustrated at this point. And I probably had way too much caffeine today. Okay, so you get the note about this book you have to go find. Oh, here, I'll go ahead and read the note. I feel bad that I didn't read it before. Aww, where is it? What is... It's called Source of Magic. Okay, we have recently been informed of a magical book that may lay just below the college gates. In the chasm below. It was on its way to be delivered to your library, but was accidentally dropped along the way. Aww. Please send someone to retrieve it. I guess I'm someone. So you're gonna run all the way down here. Because Levy made this difficult and out of reach. Hancock. He's got a summoning spell, thanks to Levy. So, Hancock's gonna appear first in fire, and then he's gonna smoke.
Too many died at the hands of mages. Even your mother. It's time to end this.
He's getting high! High and follow along. Okay, so up here on the ground is a little book with some amazing cover art on it. I'm not gonna say who did the cover art, but her name is Vicious Sar. So that would be me. Oh my god.
Starting to think my skills might be put to better use.
Oh, did I mention I have Hancock in my game? I probably should have mentioned that's Hancock from Fallout 4. I'm porting him over. He's not done. Okay. So here's this little book called The Cub House. Aww.
I ain't really the ponderous type. When an instinct takes hold, I listen.
Okay. We'll talk about him in a little bit, but first we're gonna get to this bear. So, here's the book, The Cub House. Aww. That's worth almost $1,000. I think it's because it's got Vicious Star art on
damn,
it that it is,
things got messy in here.
Ah, oh, damn it, you're not supposed to say that there. I think it's because it has Vicious Star cover art on it that it's worth so much money. So, I'm going to open the book. Rupert sometimes gets lost or falls behind. If you can't find him, use the book to summon him to your location. Don't lose the book! That's a warning. Can I ask why that drawing is still there? Did I not give you more art, or did I actually not give you more art? I don't think I did. Okay, so I'm not gonna read this. Let's... Oh, there's more. Okay. I actually wanna take the book this time.
Hello,
look!
I'm Rupert. I suppose you released me because you need a playmate? All right then. I promise to serve the keeper of the book. Ready to play?
Aww. Yes! Aww.
I thought you'd never
not
ask.
Not a lot of folks make me question open door policy.
Where is he? Oh. Okay, so. One of Rupert's little features.
Is there something I can do for you?
We're going to start with now is he has an outfit system.
Ooh, what should I wear?
And we're going to put him in his... Oh, man. Peter Pan outfit.
Let's get cooking.
I just finished this last night. For
are you off then?
Oh, let's see how you run in it. I was told it looked. It looked. Yes.
Boots smell worse than usual.
Come here, right. Swimming. He's so damn cute. Oh my god, buddy, let's take- Oh wait, you're gonna sneak.
Is there something I can do for you?
Oh my god, you can just stand there and look so freaking cute!
Dust?
I'm sorry, this bear still amazes me. Oh my god, I love the pop-
What can I do for you? Hello.
I love the way he says Rupert Levy, it's cute! Okay. So, he has an outfit system.
What should I wear?
And from what I understand,
as you progress and join different factions, you unlock different outfits for him.
I haven't joined it. Oh, no, I've got... Oh, that's right. I'm in the college faction, exactly. So he can wear his wizard outfits. Let's see what that looks like.
Zap!
Aww.
Yes?
A witch.
What should I wear?
Okay, let's see. Dragonfleet.
Don't worry. I won't be dragging my feet.
Aww, how cute. Okay, let's see you run around in this for a second. Let's see this whole thing. Oh, man.
Leather. It looks nice. What should I wear?
Anything you want, buddy. Okay, we're going to put him in his
practical
outfit.
And fashionable.
Okay, so that's a brief look at his outfit system. Now, earlier when I was streaming, he automatically jumped on my back, so I don't know if he'll do it again. Okay, sorry. Oh, that's my horse. I don't want to kill that. Let's see. What were the conditions?
Every man should get to decide his own fate.
Okay. What are the conditions, Levy, for him jumping automatically on your back? No, we really need to get you a microphone for this. So you can chime in. Because I don't know all the features here. Where did he go? Oh, he's on her back! Oh, shit, I should have been looking at her back. He's on her back already, okay. Here I'm looking around for him. But what prompts him is what I want to know to instantly jump on the Dragonborn's back. Because you said something about Frostfall when we were talking about it, but it's just a fox.
I'm gonna be real mad.
I don't have Frostfall installed. Frostfall installed. I have Wet and Cold. So. Yeah, we've got a teddy bear on our back. Okay, so...
You see that?
Levy's saying that he randomly hops on and it's only once a day, but not often. Okay. But I love the fact that he automatically did it. That's great. The other option is you can cue him in dialogue to jump on your back. So...
See,
he's just
kind of
hanging on like a... He's just piggyback there. I know I posted a picture on Tumblr. Levy had him on Yennefer's back from Witcher and his caveman looking dragonborn. I guess I'm going to publicly make fun of
if
his.
If you'll
dragonborn.
Continue working the mines, I promise to treat you better.
Now, Liv, you weren't supposed to say that there, but we must be near a mine. Oh, yeah, we are. She's not supposed to say it outside the mines. I guess they need a lot of work.
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
Get out of the shadow of these mountains. I'm gonna get out of the snow because I've got blur from Wet and Cold. I can't see. But what we're gonna do is we'll find
we
a battle.
Oh.
He just hangs on when you're fighting. Oh, man. Who needs to adopt kids in this game when you have... He is a caveman, Levy. Who needs kids in this game when you can just have a teddy bear ride on your back in battle? Levy, your dragonborn is such a caveman. You can't say he's not. You should let me make him over. I'll make him look like Mads Mikkelsen.
Come along, no more stops. We need to find our way to solitude.
In fact, that's once Hancock's done, that's the next thing I'm gonna request that you do is you make Mads Mikkelsen for me. Yes, caveman! Okay, so what gets him off your back is, I guess, the next question once he randomly jumps on. It's a fella with a beard. No, no, I want your guy to look like Mads Mikkelsen. I want... Oops, there's a stutter because I have to change drives. I want everyone's Dragonborn that's male to look like Mads Mikkelsen. In fact, like I was just saying, I want you to make Mads Mikkelsen for me next. Oh, I have to drop him? How do I drop him? Again, this is where you need a microphone so we can do this. Zoom in here. Look at that. He's just hanging on. So, when he jumps onto your back, he basically goes from being an NPC to an outfit item. Which is why you're not going to see him talk or anything. But still, that's pretty cool. Draw him like armor. Oh, that's okay. So he's gonna be my armor. That's okay. That's right. So get all this crap in here. Oh, sweet. Okay. Oh. There's Rupert in my inventory. Okay. So wait, what's this about? Outfit falls. Oh, okay. So if I drop him, oh, I don't want to drop him because he's so cute.
All right, hand over your valuables.
Oh.
Or I'll gut you like a fish.
Oh.
Don't you walk away from me.
I'd wondered how. I always save the day.
Does Rupert not have weapons to begin with? Do I have to give him something?
What can I do for you?
Take that, we'll take that, we'll take that.
Are you seeing this? Nowhere is this nice.
Yeah, I don't know why I just went and sneaked. My husband walked in the room and I hit the sneak button. Okay, he has no weapons, so let's see, do I have weapons I can give him? You know what? That guy had some weapons on him. Where's his body? He's kind of hidden here. We'll give him some little knives for now. He's little. Come here, Rupert. Come here.
Is there something I can do for you?
I'm already feeling kind of stuffed. Get it? Stuffed?
I love that. Okay, so do that. Ooh, we'll give him a bow. Oh, that is supposed to go to Hancock. We'll give you a sword. That's probably enough for now.
Okay.
What did you end up taking, buddy? Can't see because it's dark. We'll find out when we start fighting. Okay.
It's so beautiful today.
It's so beautiful today.
Come on out and let's finish this.
War for the bike. Still far from my own personal best, but don't let that bring you down.
Okay, so I'm running along. My map is kind of broken at the moment.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, it's your horse! Oh my god, so he summons his horse automatically?
Is this dwarven venture truly the only way?
Oh, it's gonna get real dark here very soon. I can't even see him on his horse.
I just know these people confuse me for stuff like that.
Okay, sorry, Levy is telling me stuff as it's going. Again, Levy, you need a microphone so we can do this.
I'll take my chances with South.
So, let's see if I can get a face light on him so I can see him in the dark. Kind of. Okay, that'll work for now, just so I can spot him.
What is it?
It's not perfect because he's so little. But, so, if you run too far ahead for him to catch up, he summons his horse. That's kind of cool. I just like to help just everyone else. You just keep running. You're so little. Once you get going, you can't stop. Okay.
Got a good pair of eyes on you. I think you'll fit in.
Oh, he's just selling his horse. Okay. Oops, switch my controls again. You know, I don't even know where I'm going at this point. I'm just walking. I've got no objective right now. Oh, yeah, I do have an objective. I forgot. Don't autosave now. Okay, so we've got this note. We're gonna take him on a little quest. Camilla's note. Let's see what this is about. Let's see. Got a delving job for us. Meet me near Crag Wallow Slope in East March. Leave as soon as you get this. I hear tell. Okay. Of some ruins. They're leading into Velothi Mountains, just uncovered by a landslide, they say. This is big. Fresh ruins. If we could be the first to pick them over, we could be rich. Who knows what's down there, though? Bring the best gear you can and lay... I'm too far away from the street. Bring the best gear you can. Lay hands to... Pick off someone on the road with good stuff if you have to. Just get it. Get to me quick as you can. Camilla. Camilla who? Camilla Valerius? Okay, so, of course, my math is messed up. My math is messed up. Where am I going? I need to fix this. So, I'm going over here. So, go to Kynes Grove. Here we go. Reading lessons. Not too far back from the TV to read that little handwriting. Okay, I really gotta fix the map so I can fast travel.
You sure use a warm bed right about now?
Oh, poor guard. I could use a lantern right now. Where is it? There we go. Alright. I really have no idea where I'm going. I'm on the side of a hill. Jump. Okay. So, I installed Clockwork Tower, and I was going to use that, because I guess there's a quest involved with it. I'm going
to
use that.
We need to act.
To test out Rupert and Hancock.
Sorry, pal.
So, as we're walking over there, Hancock is something I'm porting from Fallout 4. I did the voice. Actually, I ported all his body parts too. He doesn't even have a Skyrim body, so all of his armors are completely custom.
Well, I'd say they learned their lesson, but they're dead.
Well, now the screen tearing could have been caused by the broadcaster I was trying to use. I'm still a distance away from this. Who knows? Oh, I need to test out idols for over here. So we're gonna go to this giant camp real quick.
What's going on here?
See if Hancock's idols for this work.
This is one lousy shortcut.
That's just a general one. Come on, make your giant camp ones.
That smell.
Well, Liv is doing it.
Now, how about we get the hell out of here before that thing decides to feed us to its young?
Okay, good. I'm gonna have an issue with Hancock's idol.
Hold your breath.
They're misfiring, but I think there's something wrong with my game that's causing it. Yeah, the stuttering is because I hate it. I have a new drive. I have to transfer everything over to. Witcher's already on it. All my games have to go onto it.
For all of us.
Rupert, tell me that smell's not you, because otherwise.
So his stuff is fine for the giant cats, by the way. What is going on over here? This guy. Or girl.
And it's this act, the caravan, killed Sutrasa. By playing dead, lucky for me, all they wanted was the gold. Yes, take me to Windhelm. One of the other caravans sells their wares there. Please, I don't have much time left.
What have you thought of the weather lately?
Aren't the most
thank you,
folks,
traveler.
But sure can knock
thank you so much.
I'm gonna assume she's from interesting NPCs, and I've just
you
never encountered her.
You adventurers are oh. So gullible.
No, she's an enemy.
That takes care of that. Again.
Oh, yeah, this is interesting NPCs. I know what this is.
Always found going after legs made him easier to take out, or at least outrun.
Okay, so where is this cave I need to go to get this quest started? Test these two guys out.
Hey, when the people ask for handouts, you give it to them. That's what being on top is all about.
Oh, can I go this way? No. I don't think I can go this way either. I can't see a damn thing. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna camp for a little bit. Because I can't see. Oops, wrong one. Okay, here we go. I see when I need this. Just gonna place it anywhere, because I don't care right now.
What was that?
Never expected you'd be such a scrapper. Nice to not be the only muscle for a change.
You wanna sleep? Let's do 7 hours so we can see where we're going to find this cave. My ENB, my nights get really dark. Okay. Oh, there's a camp right here. What camp? Oh, it's just a hunter's camp. Okay.
I like to think of death as the ultimate drug trip. When it happens, I'll be too busy enjoying it to have regrets.
Drug addict.
The hauling part. I'm afraid the wind will carry me, and I'll never touch the ground again.
The hell is this cave at? Oh, I need to be on the other side. Is there a way over there from here?
We are just going to cheat our way through this by jumping over hills. No adventurer goes around the mountain, they go up the mountain. So, one thing I don't understand is why my game always switches to first person when I'm in battle. That's really something I need to look into because it's so annoying. Navigation lesson. Shut up, Levy! You know, I don't have that book in my inventory. No. You look at the book in your inventory. Okay, so is this where I'm going? Jesus. Why can't I just open the door? Okay, the doorway to the ruins appears unstable. It seems likely that going through it will cause it to collapse, trapping you inside. And any followers outside. This will prevent you from returning to Skyrim until you find another way out. Well, I need to have my followers with me right now, so we're not doing that quest. Ay, ay, ay.
Everyone calls her a vicious lady, but she was always nice to me.
Aww. This tailor is a vicious lady. Aww. Okay, we're gonna pick up a different quest now because that's all fetch stuff now. God. It wasn't this one. On my broken map. Which I'll be fixing right after this. Literally all it is running loot. I installed Rupert after my map, and my maps have to be at the bottom. I always forget that. Okay, so over the river through the woods to grandmother's house we go. The boost net away to carry us something. Oh, these stupid
these
mountains you can't go up.
These guys have serious weaponry. Lots to be made from a camp.
Damn it, Bethesda. I just want to do some rock climbing and you're making it so difficult. Come on, Hancock. Get over here and kill these. I want to see you shoot them.
You trying to make fools of us out here?
Don't thank you. That was Liv. Oh, good job, Liv.
You don't want me as sour and dumb as
look at the book in my inventory. What the fuck are you talking about? Oh, that's right. Okay, I get why you were saying that now. What is it called? The Cubhouse, that's right. Oh, that's right. Once he's out of the book, his picture disappears from the book cover. When you summon him back into the book, then he reappears on the cover of the book.
Ew.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Oh, love you, by the way.
We need a counterpoint.
While I'm thinking about it, this is the issue I'm having with Hancock and his wardrobe system. Okay, so my followers are going to have a wardrobe system, which Levy helped me with.
Yeah.
He has a basic one. Which is three outfits where I tell him to change
whatever
into something
say,
else.
Napoleon.
So let's
gonna
go to this
wear
outfit.
Our shit kickers, huh?
Okay. Stay with that for now. And then, so here, that levy finally is working fine. Oh, it was a book I had to do it with. That's right. So, first of all, my book cover is not showing up the way it's supposed to, but. You're not here to help, but you have to. No, you have to see what's going on, because if I tell you, you never understand me. So, hope you're paying attention, Levy. I'm opening his book. This comes up. I'm gonna go to set one.
It ain't often.
It won't open.
so we
need to address this. By the way, Levy helps me with all my scripts because I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I'm an outfit lady, not an NPC scripter. They stand still. Look at that ass.
We need to act.
Oh, who's attacking? Are there more crabs? Slaughter fish, maybe.
Just made with extra stuffing. Also pockets for weapons.
See, this is why.
No, the sub menu won't pop up on any of them. Believe me, I have tried. Here, one second. Oh, let's get over here. Come on, come on. Okay, so let's go back to the book. So that was set one. Set two doesn't pop up. Oh, why are you at the bottom of the list? Come on. Set 3 doesn't pop up. Set 4 doesn't pop up. There's a theme here. They're not popping up. Set 5. And last and certainly least for the time being. Set 6. I know you need to see the script. I will send it to you right after this. I told you I have everything prepackaged for you to see. You can see what
all
I screwed
mages
up.
Are at risk of turning
real
to blood.
Easy place to get picked off.
But I was having a hard time with it before because he wasn't changing into the correct outfits. That I actually streamlined everything. Everything's in alphabetical order just so it was easier because I think some of them got jacked up somehow. But I mean, you'll see when I send you the script. Fix my issue. Okay. Finally. Let's do some range here.
What's going on?
Suck at this because it's been so long since I've played this.
Being out here with you has made me realize just how small time I've been thinking.
Yeah, that's exactly what happened.
Folks
after
just
I,
need to have
I cut down the amount of menus
for themselves.
To streamline this a little better. Is that one?
Come out here so we can gut grab.
Got a fix for this. And resist fire.
Flesh can be torn. Bones can be broken.
Gotcha, bitch.
Done in by the best. Lucky you. Probably couldn't hurt to take a look around. See if they got anything to spare.
I would have stood by you, Isabella.
Okay, where's
no
Rupert?
Matter what the demon offered. It's not a debate.
hear about.
Perhaps it will be worth it in the end.
You know, I never did ask if, you need to speed him up. There he is. Does he have a summoning spell?
I know you're expecting me to say something clever about where we are. But, honestly,
can't demons
these
possess
places
mages?
Look all the same to me.
All the same to me, too. Oh, that's right. I forgot about the book to summon him. Okay.
Well, well. Not too shabby.
Okay.
Following strangers into tunnels ain't always turned out this well for me.
Oh, some of the Hancocks are starting to fire.
I have a bad feeling about this place.
Aww. Do you, buddy? Just make sure you don't get caught in the bear trap since you're a bear. That would be so sad.
What is it?
Okay, what do we got here? Let's see. We're gonna go invisible.
I know we're in a hurry, but I don't feel so good.
You're not supposed to say that in any circumstance. Go get him, Rupert. Oh, God, the squeak was awesome. So, I take it you got the squeak to work.
When was the last time I ate? Who's cooking tonight?
Not a lot of folks would travel with a ghoul. Even one with my kind of charisma.
You know,
what is it?
I think Rupert needs a wooden sword.
Too quiet for my liking. Starting to hear myself think.
I'm already feeling kind of stuffed. Get it? Stuffed?
You should have a wooden sword. Okay, I didn't explain. You can, via dialogue, tell Rupert you want to carry him on your back, like when he instantly popped on her back. Same thing. When you tell him it's time to go to sleep, it actually pops him in the back.
Let me know when you want to play again.
Okay, so I go back to his book. Cubhouse. See, he's back on the cover. That beautiful cover that somebody made for Levy. That's me. And then you open the book again, and
what is it?
Back out.
What do you need?
Don't worry, I'll protect you. I promise.
Oh, she is hungry. Okay, let's eat real quick. Should I eat bear meat? That would be mean.
What do you need?
off the trap.
In here.
Oh, you're supposed to say that, Helgen? Not here. We need to talk about your idols, buddy, and why they're firing randomly. Can you set this off with an arrow? No, damn it.
Nice boots you got here.
You're not supposed to say that either. I'm a rookie at this. Why would you say that? I haven't done as many followers as you. A lot I have to fix in his idols, but what I don't understand is why ones that I have marked for interiors, like, you know, player home, he's saying anywhere.
Sexy pirate was always going to be my fallback if sexy mayor didn't pan out.
Yeah, that's not supposed to fire there either. That's only supposed to be near ships.
What do you need?
I mean, I use keywords and everything, and he still says them in the wrong spots. Convinced that Bethesda's products don't actually work.
You need a fix?
You're not supposed to say that either. Isn't there one more in here? No? I'm not gonna bother with looting. No.
You and me together, the world ain't got a prayer.
Tell anyone it was you.
Come here, Rupert.
That's a whole lot of juice.
Why are you... You're dead. Oh, my God. I just want to know why you're saying these lines. That's a tavern line only.
We need to act.
Go, boys. Attack.
Oh no, Rupert, you're gonna get killed by wolves. here. It's okay. I'm good, buddy.
What do you need?
Okay. That was mean. I thought he would squeak for me again. Oh, the squeaking is awesome, by the way. Okay.
You friggin' kidding me? You're just gonna bow before this asshole.
Oh, by the way, Hancock swears because he's Hancock. That, again, is another line he's not supposed to say here. That is palaces only.
I haven't felt this damn sharp in a long time.
Knife. Are you like out of ammo? Is that what's going on here? Let's see what
Look
you got
who
here.
It is. We heading out again?
Let's see.
That one's
when
all
I
yours.
Get saved from being eaten, the first thing I worry about is proper
Oh, you are. Archery lessons. Screw you. Archery. Okay, let's see here. Let's get you some.
Maybe I'm
running from my love.
Get you some more.
Self. Maybe it wasn't.
Just gonna do this a couple times, get him some decent amount of ammo here.
Bad thing. After all. You do what you gotta. You know, I wasn't kidding before about this being the smartest thing I've ever done. You know, there's nothing I'd rather do than shoot the shit. But right now ain't the best time. You kidding? Of course. From my personal stash.
Let's take this away from you, this away, because... You are not race compatible with any of that.
Nothing to lose but each other.
Why would I use console commands when I have add item menu?
Everyone here lives their own life.
You just, you know, pop in there. I probably should have gotten that gap, but you know, it doesn't matter. This game can completely restart it anyways. You can stay in there for taking looks.
Did you hear something?
The situation is more critical,
isn't it? Come on, go fight. Console commands and I just, you know, hit my controller. You guys are blocking me. Rupert, you're blocking me. You're blocking me, buddy.
Hasn't collapsed yet. Yet. To make fools of us
you know me? I always save the day.
Yeah, was that about archery lessons?
Cozy.
I'm going to need to catch my breath.
Wind is too sunny.
Big targets, little brains.
Don't we fight something my size just once?
This ends now.
This now.
I can't do anything from here.
Come on. Well, what happened?
Okay, so the squeaking is phenomenal.
Sometimes you have to do the right thing. Everyone gets one free demonic possession before I hold it against them.
Huh? I get like great health here. Yeah. You're really not gonna do that. Okay.
It's way too quiet in here.
Is there anything that does make you nervous? The flowers and bunnies, maybe?
Looking round, the word death trap comes to mind.
So you're the one who barged into my home and laid waste to my projects. How nice to meet you. So you're just one of Arryn's lackeys. That's disappointing. You show real promise. You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything. Fine. Take them and be gone. Never return here, or else you'll face my full wrath.
Lady, you said some things. You got an attitude. I don't really like you.
Now that's a whole lot of ugly.
Ah! This ends.
I think.
dead yet? Come on. Okay, well, I left Orenthal and... Poor Orenthal. That's okay. Next playthrough, I'll save him. Well... Hey, Rupert, come here. Come here, little boy. Where are you? Come on, buddy. Where are you? Come here, little guy. Hey.
What is it? What can I do for you?
Woo!
Oh, that was cute. Okay, so... This is where I end my stream. the teddy bear on my back. I need to actually start my game out with Rupert and Hancock. So I can see how it goes faction by faction.
Nothing like the eerie tranquility of the great outdoors.
Oh, at least that one fired right.
Seems a bit quiet tonight, doesn't it?
Okay, so I guess my homework is to put the sneak condition on all the idols. Take care of that. Then, what else? Oh, we gotta fix the script. That's your homework, brother. And tomorrow, I'm gonna start a new game with Rupert from the beginning. So we can unlock outfits as we go through factions. Aw, dead deer. Yeah, so that's it. Lessons. Lessons, okay. Sure, Levy. Whatever. If I was playing a serious game here, you'd see how good I am. I'm really not playing a serious game here.
Hiding something.
Oh god, damn comments are not firing right. Okay. So yeah, that's my homework. And I'll have a list of stuff for you too. Okay, so that's just a very brief peek at Rupert.
Not sure how much of this fresh air and sunshine I can handle.
He really should be something to start the game with, so you can hear. How many lines of dialogue does he have? Is, you know, probably something I should have asked. But I could just look. Anyways, let's take him home. Hancock is saying back there. Okay, Rupert, here's your new home. Yay!
Honor to you, my thane.
Then I'm gonna play Clockwork on my own, which is Hancock, since I can summon Hancock to wherever I am. Well, I can do the same with Rupert. Ah, poor Liv, I can't. She's gonna have to stay behind. Okay, so thanks for watching my extremely uneventful stream. It's time to put Rupert to bed. It's late. Poor little bear. Night.